Found DNA under the victim's fingernails, which matched Mr. Scott Bauer.
And then you searched Mr. Bauer's home?
Yes, sir.
And what did you find? And this photo shows Mr. Bauer holding a beer. Is that correct?
Yes.
So you think the prosecution won't try to admit it?
I know they will. But the judge will see your job is irrelevant to the crime.
It's just people hate what I do.
Spam.
Search engine optimization.
Don't worry. The prosecution will be too busy showing up motive. They need to show that you killed your father to keep him from changing his will.
My dad was my best friend. I would never hurt him.
You get a good night's sleep.
Mr. Bauer, do you want to get rid of someone? Get rid of someone.
Mrs. Florek, I wanted to show you something. Excuse me. This is from one of my friends. You see the label on the bottle? It's a non-alcoholic beer.
That's great. I'll tell Will.
Thank you. I'm just nervous, as you can imagine.
On the charge of first-degree murder, we find the defendant guilty.
Wait, you don't say a thing. We'll appeal.
What the...
Who are you?
I am Swedish.
Good for you. Look, I'm in a rush, and I'm looking for...
I am Swedish.
Okay. I'm looking for Dorian Lord and David Vickers. Vickeroshi?
Oh, they leave.
They leave. They leave. They leave where? Ring. Ring. They leave to get married?
Yeah. Married.
Where? Where do they go to get married? Bird.
No.
Big bird. Airplane. Is that an airplane?
Yeah, airplane.
Oh, okay. Where did they take the airplane? Atlantic City. Vegas. Going to Vegas?
Yeah, Vegas.
Information we need. Interpol and public health systems online.
We can match a partial from the restaurant.
To one off the guardrail at the subway station, running facial recognition software.
Agents.
Patty Hughes?
Yes?
You've been served. Man, I wish I was a Bonham, though.
Sure. Who wouldn't want to have sex all day long? I should probably just read their dumb apology.
You should stand up for what's right.
Well, what if what's right gets me fired?
Do you really want to work there if you can't tell people the truth? Hey, you! That's illegal!